Is it going?
Hey guys, welcome to a well, special thing. As you guys may have seen last Saturday, well, there's been a small change. I'm actually gonna go get some stuff today, so I don't know why, guys, but I still find this outfit the best for Jackie, to be honest. I don't know why, but it's so awesome. Wrong staircase. That happens sometimes. Yeah. I don't know why I saw the jerking on the guest, but from something else I was doing a bit before the server, so yeah. I found her note, so we can deck Sally now. Guys, she left a freaking number in my place, so. Ah yeah, because I haven't told her yet. She didn't know my number yet. I'm gonna text and drive, so that's gonna be good.
Just
much better. Yeah, I'm not gonna do anything quite special. Guess I'm not gonna show you everything yet. It's see, oh, is it drunk here? I wish, you know, we had like a little script or something like. To a deep sleep. Let's wake her up again. Crap, I don't know what I wanted to say. Correct one.
Rush hour. Of course, I sat on Sentry for an hour.
Let's just ask her.
Listen though, I was stuck outside the corporate headquarters of that porno company. I got so horny I jacked off in the car.
Oh, so now you call me back. Oh, there we go. sometimes she's a little bit, well, influenced.
Good. Not so horny, I'm sure.
Okay, lols. Maybe this is a bit better. Okay, so where would you go? Let's go to the city, because I don't know any other place we could go to. Oh yeah, there we go. Let's just go get some resources. Oh yeah, well, we're already speeding up, so. Oh, it's fun. Just gave me an idea for a C1 to do. Be a dark trainer. Because Ocean needs to learn manners. Or well, Oscar needs to learn his manners. Duke needs to learn some manners. Luna needs to learn some manners. And to probably your.
I promise you, I've never been to fucking Malaysia.
leopard, dude. Hope she catches the hint. I hope she does. Yeah, I don't put it. How can it be more clear? Don't be a bike cop. Don't. Yeah, you probably wouldn't feel like a leopard thing, because that's like, ouch. Wait, it's Green and Vladimir together? Oh! Uh-oh, fires. Honestly, I'm thinking something. I need bikes from the roof? What? The motel. What motel? Jackie, driving stuff's a little bit rough, because, you know, she cannot steer as well, you know, belly's a bit in the way, so... What the heck is going on there? I need to park this one closer, hang on. Okay, technically I'm not able to put it over there, so... I think those two are locals. Probably. What the? Stretch his leg out into his lab. What the actual is going on right now?
I don't need shit. Sorry about that.
Yeah, guys, sorry about that one. That's random people talking. I don't know who, but I'll figure it out. She can't have liquor yet, so. Tower and for the stats, yeah. Okay. Some fishy sticks. Anything else? A ham. Jackie likes meat.
Okay, guys, so there was...
First FD again. Good person, but following the current. Aw, she left. Aw.
Start taking pictures of the lost and see why. Both out of gas.
What? Might have to do one up there. For a second I thought I was getting followed. That's why I was turning around. I was like, what? But whatever. I didn't see any good options. It's fine. We're fine.
Can't wait to see the next episode of Dude Eat Dog this weekend.
We're fine.
You crackhead!
We should be here, right? I'm just blind. Officially, I can park here, but it's fine. Hi, I'm coming for you, Jean. Is he in a freaking gift shop? Why is he hanging? How are you?
Good. Sorry that happened again.
I guess it's, part of us now.
Yeah.
I may or may not, had a little bit of a fever, but...
You alright?
I am.
Well, I can tell you one thing, I bet you're excited for this weekend.
I am, but
Aww.
It's just been stressing me out a little bit. I've been doing everything. And...
Now, I've never been through this, so... It's kind of new to me.
Yeah. Well, we'll find out. I've got the whole wedding planned. Yeah. I just got our, groceries and, something else as well, but you're not allowed to see
it. You're not allowed to see it? Oh, no. You're teasing me again, aren't you?
Aww. Yeah, but it's what I like, you know that.
Aw. Of course.
Aw. Aw, just... You'll see it soon enough.
Alright, I'll wait. I'll be patient.
I've got the car outside. So, I organized a beach party. Someone nearly drowned, so
let's just hope this wedding goes smoothly. They
I
got the guy, did
will.
They?
To be honest,
I mean, I already know what you're gonna sort of say. I mean, like, we thought we had him that one time, but we didn't.
I've
Don't
sort
worry.
Of went to, like, a girl's night out, so to say. Like, organized it with a couple of friends, but... I got a real... Like, one of the texts, and... Yeah... he was talking about you, I think.
Oh, yeah, I remember, sort of. Not really. I can't really remember much from that. What the hell happened exactly, anyways?
Let's just say Sam helped me out.
Oh.
She helped me out. She had, like, the Lost MC guarding the place.
No, it's green.
Also,
that's
I've heard, like, about the Halloween party. I heard, like, someone shut the place up. I think, like, tequila lads.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Jeez.
It's for no reason at all, I believe. Like, I need to hear and everything big, but I think they caught him or her.
Yeah. Well, hoping nothing bad happens.
Hopefully.
But it always seems to happen regardless. I don't know why. Like, every time.
Maybe it's, because of us. Maybe people just, don't like us, or... maybe if we're special, who knows?
Yeah. Oh.
Well, at least I know you're special.
Aww.
Because you're one of a kind.
Aww.
Aww.
What the actual what? What? The fuck?
Yeah. That guy doesn't know what he's saying.
Honestly, this
server is shitting itself right now, Fivem. Yeah, it's shitting itself.
Just a shame I can't even drive anywhere.
I know. You'll probably get your license back.
I hope.
Hun, step out.
Ah, the curtains.
Yeah. Server's lagging right now. Yeah. Just don't worry about it, but I sort of fell down here. And one of my new friends, Sally, she picked me up.
That's nice.
What are those...
The hell?
What are those people doing out here again?
They're making art, right?
I am not carrying you.
I last time I told him to leave. I'm gonna go lay down. Tracy told me I'm not allowed to do as much, so.
Hey, at least there's no one down here. Ah, there we go. Found the right ones.
I'm not in the business of making money. I'm in the business of making friends.
Yeah. Ah, I just got to find the right spot.
Yep.
There.
Probably didn't see it, so.
Someone's getting close along.
What? Don't worry. By the way, I went to the doctor, and I found out, it's gonna be a girl.
Really?
Yeah.
Aw. Guess our science works.
Yay!
That doesn't seem already... Okay.
They told me
at least I'm with
take
you.
Take it easy, though, because,
I mean, you'll look cute in your dress, won't you? I mean, hey, I've seen plenty, you know.
I think I will.
Aw, don't worry, you will, trust me.
Aw.
Hey, I don't know, I think I may or may not have already gotten my suit. I don't know exactly, I don't know where it is. So I forgot or I did. Did I?
If it's here, then it should be in the wardrobe.
Yeah, I'll go grab whatever I think is a suit and just see what you think. Just, fuck, wait here.
Oh my god. Matthew's died. Uh-oh.
Ah, come on. Shouldn't be this one. No. Damn it.
You are well?
Fine. I'm kind of learning that money doesn't grow on trees. Unless you're like a beaver, right? And wood is kind of like...
Didn't I? Oh. Oh, wait. Shit.
What is he doing?
Come on. No.
No. Yeah, guys, we'll just have to be patient.
Oh, shit. Ah, oh, fuck.
Yep, and that's Eugene for ya. Ow. guys. Whoa. Guys, yeah, I'm trying to be as quiet as I can.
Look more like a funeral home thing.
Yeah, she still has a little bit of a cold, which isn't too bad.
Damn, I'm taking too long anyway.
Aww. You've got a pregnant lady who's, well, sort of still sort of recovering from her, well, cold, so to say, fever.
There we go, I should be good. Hello? Did I take too long?
Care, everybody's good.
Come on. And have the best I could come up with. It'll change if you want.
It looks good.
Tired?
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad you like it, though. I mean, I could probably end up tweaking it a little bit, though. But right now, if I can't come up.
Kinda looks like a lawyer.
You okay? Dreaming again.
Just leave.
Love comes the end. Well, guys, this was it for the short episode. I just want to do the big reveal before, well, the wedding. Tomorrow or, well, 2 days ahead, depending on when I upload it, guys. But, yeah. Anyways, thank you guys for watching and see you guys all next time. Well, at the wedding, which will be live streamed. So, yeah. Thank you all and hope to see you all again on the next video as well. And till Saturday, guys. Bye.